What up, everybody? Hey! All right, I was told that you can see the monitor and you can't see my eyes, but right now, I'll take it off. Hi! I am so happy to be talking to you guys again. I've missed you. I so missed you. Too much has happened in the last 2 days. That's why I wasn't able to vlog. But at the same time, I can't really talk about any of it. It was so stressful. Oh my God. Whatever happened to me, which and later I'll be able to tell you, but right now, I don't wish it on my worst enemy. Not on my worst enemy would I wish what happened to me this past weekend. And but the funny thing is, and I don't know if it's that YouTube has gotten to me and this vlogging has gotten to me, but the whole time I wish I was able to have my phone, my camera with me, just so you guys could go through the whole process with me, because it was not pretty. But I'm back, so be prepared to get more vlogs from me soon. Tomorrow, today you'll get this one, just telling you whatever's going on. But I'm just happy. I'm happy at my work. You see, I'm clipping my coupons and I'm just happy. Sorry, somebody just walked in. I have to talk to them a little bit, but I'm just happy to be back and I wanted to talk to you guys. And from this moment on, you're going to see such a happier, positive Sharon that you've never seen before, but you always know me as a little couple. Still, you're going to see a whole a different person now. So I will talk to you guys later. I love you. Thank you so much for watching my channel and subscribing. If you haven't subscribed, go below and subscribe, comment. And oh, look, remember that pimple that I had in my eye right here? It went away. It's gone. I'm back to normal. Ah! Que Dios me lo bendiga. Hoy, mañana y siempre. May God bless you today, tomorrow, forever. Deuces. Mwah. I'm out.